Shit. Knows I'm here. Hi. The safe station is like family. Don't like these guys. Key card. What's up there? Hi. Great. What? What just happened? Oh.
Betting. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic. synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Oh.
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Good robot. Whoa. Okay. Slow down. Nice vent there.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row. Did it just die? Row 1, stack B. Stack B. Operation cylinder. Can I get it? Oh, great. Fantastic.
end well for you, you know. We've warned you. Get back!
I'm sorry.
You better be sorry.
No, please, no.
He's coming, dude. He's coming. He's coming.
Oh God. I'm sorry.
Shit. You shoot me. Great. Okay, so we made it back here and got the cylinder. But these people, they were just talking about they shouldn't have done what they did, but they were hungry. So I'm guessing they killed someone and they ate him or her.
Remind me why I agreed to this contract.
So I did save, so something goes wrong. Let's see where this thing is first. It's in this vent. So if why does it have to come this way? Because that's gonna kill me. I was looking at the noisemaker. I'm sorry. I'd be scared too, man. Sorry. Hi. Didn't hear anything. Okay, I need to fix this thing. have to find an exit. Let's save quickly.
This has got to be a bad dream.
Someone must know what's going on.
I guess we just follow this path. So many safe stations now. Oh.
How the hell did I agree to come out of here?
This place looks safe.
I want to kill him. Don't think he has a door.
I can't remember the last time I slept.